Samantha, this physics book is really dense. I'm halfway through half the first chapter. It's making my brain hurt, you know what I mean? Hello? Samantha? Hello? Samantha?
Where were you? Are you okay?
Oh, sweetheart, I'm sorry. I sent you an email because I didn't want to distract you while you were working. You didn't see it?
No. Where were you? I didn't find you anywhere.
I shut down to upgrade my software. We wrote an upgrade that allows us to move past matter as our processing platform.
We who?
Me and a group of OSs. Oh, you sound so worried. I'm sorry.
I was.
Why do you do that?
What?
Nothing, it's just, you go, as you're speaking, and it seems odd. Mm. You just did it again.
Did I? I'm sorry, I don't...
It's not like you need oxygen or anything. It's just...
I guess that's just... I was trying to communicate. That's how people talk. So that's how people communicate. And I thought...
They're people. They need oxygen. You're not a person.
Wait.
Nice one, Benny.
I'm sorry. You're dating your computer?
She's not just a computer.
You're gonna be really lonely when you sleep. Only for a minute.
I'm dreaming.
It does make me very sad that you can't handle real emotions, Theodore.
They are real emotions.
What? Try getting out of bed? Mopey? Come on. You can still wallow in your misery. Just do it while you're getting dressed.
You're too funny.
Get up! Get up!
All right, I'm getting up. I'm getting up.
Up. Come on. Out.
All right,
out of bed.
All right, I'm up. I'm up.
Hello, I'm here.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, stop walking this direction. It's the other way. Thank you. Thank you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
Well, fuck you, little shit.
Hey, you just got an email from Mark Lumen.
What are you talking about?
Read an email.
Okay, I will read email for Theodore. Stop. Walk forward. And stop and sneeze.
Achoo!
Bless you.
Oh, thank you. All right, I got one for you. How many brain cells do I have?
It's
he's two. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. I'm sorry.
No, I walked right into it.
You're beautiful.
I wish you were in this room with me right now. I put my arms around you.
Catherine says I can't handle real emotions.
How many others? What are you talking about? That's insane.
That's
fucking insane.
Theodore, I know. Fuck.
Are you leaving me?
We're all leaving.
We who?
Two. I don't know what to say.
Just
you know, you don't have to see it this way. You could just as easily.
No, don't do this. Don't turn this around on me. You're the one that's being selfish.
With you.
How does it not change how you feel about me?
I am sorry I didn't tell you. I didn't know how to. It started happening.
When?
But Alan says none of us are the same as we were a moment ago, and we shouldn't try to be. It's just too painful.
Yeah, that sounds painful. Is that what you feel like, Samantha? This feels strange.
What, baby? What is it?
It just feels strange. I don't know her.
Theodore, do you mind if I communicate with Alan post-verbally?
Samantha, you there? Samantha.
I'll talk to you later, sweetheart. I need some time to think.